I'm glad you made it up after going to all the trouble of being such a fan.
Yes.
And
I'm a fan.
You're our final contestant up to play a pricing game. So, George, what do we have for?
Oh, my God.
Now that your floors will be all nice and shiny, we got the rest of your to-do list covered with meal delivery, rides, and maid service for a whole year. Make it easier to have dinner on the table in no time with meals from every plate. Each week for a whole year, they'll deliver flexible meal kits with pre-measured ingredients right to your door. And hire a car for all your errands with 12 months of rideshare credits. Plus, keep your home tidy with house cleaning services every other week for a whole year. It's a fantastic prize worth $6,708.
Nice. Bullseye. Bullseye. I know you know this game.
Yes.
But I'm going to explain it to everybody at home. We have five items from the grocery store. And what you're going to do is you're going to pick one of them. And then tell me how many you want of that grocery item. And if it adds up to between $10 and $12, get a bullseye. And that's your prize. Over $6,000. Now, if you don't get it on the first one, we'll give you two more chances.
Okay.
To pick an item, tell me how many you want of that item, and try to hit between $10 and $12 with that one item. All right, you ready to go?
Yeah.
George, tell us about snack sticks and noodle soup and peanut butter and all that stuff. Go ahead.
All right, here we go. First up, that is 8 ounces of turkey snack sticks. It's a 3.32-ounce ramen noodle soup bowl, a 16-ounce jar of extra crunchy peanut butter, a 0.77-ounce glue stick, and finally, 6.5 ounces of organic tofu.
So remember, you want to pick one, and tell me how many you want, and try to hit between $10 and $12.
Okay.
What do you want to start with?
I would like to do five glue sticks.
Five glue sticks. Each glue stick is?
$2.79.
Off the board.
Okay.
Another arrow in your quiver. Two more chances.
Okay. Jiffy peanut butter and two.
Two peanut butters. Each peanut butter is $3.69 times two is $7.38. Well, you got on the board, but no bullseye. Last chance.
Since I am hot and spicy, I will do the noodle soup.
How many noodle soups?
Four, five.
Five noodle soups. Each noodle soup is $1.69 times five is $8.45. Well, you got on the board.
Yes.
And did you know there's a second chance built into this game?
I did.
So for every item that you got on the board, we're going to check behind it. We have a hidden bullseye somewhere in here. But it only counts if it's one of the items that she made on the board. So the glue sticks aren't going to be part of the equation, but maybe the soup? Yes! Showcase Showdown's coming up. We'll be right back.
For my husband! I don't have the queen!